Hello YouTubers. They're supposed to be changing my meters today and I don't know what time they're coming, so yeah, I don't know what time they're coming. So I'm actually a bit pissed off with that because I'm expecting a phone call later on anyway from the doctor's surgery. Which, to be quite honest, I'm not looking forward to. But I take each day as it comes. Look her. How's Sheba's? I'm going to give Sheba an egg. Yeah, in fact, she likes raw eggs. Yeah, she does. Hey, don't you, Sheeps? Come into where you. I cleaned the filter out of this yesterday. Yeah, you can still hear it. That's what the rattle is, filter. Thing is, I can't get into the impeller to give it a clean because it's got another bit of plastic on it that holds the impeller in, and some of them you can turn it and pull the plastic out and then pull the impeller out, but this one's got an extra bit of plastic which you can't do that. You can pull the top bit off, but you can't pull the bottom, the other bit off. I think you have to prise it, but it's annoying me because it's rattling. Yeah. And in this bucket here, you might not be able to see it, well, you won't be able to see it because it's too dark. There's actually shrimp in there, and that was out of the filter. Yeah, there's actually shrimp in this. Yeah. Right. Oh, I'm going to have to go. Speak soon and toodaloo for now.